this Sunday.
People that are coming in, you know, obey our rules, conform with our COVID protocols, and nobody is above the law.
If you're coming in from the red countries, you are not supposed to go straight home or into community. So we mandatorily keep you in a facility. We test you on day 2 and day 7. If you are clear on day 7, you are free to go home.
The effect it has on the body is now different. And occasionally, some of them will even evade detection by the normal mechanism that we have.
Those who have taken the vaccine, either the first dose or the second dose, actually have very mild form of the disease, and none of them so far has required to be admitted into the hospital and then be given high flow oxygen.
That's on Sunday Specials, where great stories live.